Hey guys.
Hi guys.
Welcome back to the channel for a new reaction video. Lindsay, who are we checking out?
Checking out another Kezo song. Kezo and Atreyu.
That's right, dude.
Yo, whoa. I was pumped. Impressed last time, the Kezo and Bad Omens thing.
Yeah.
You know, to be honest, like, I feel like when I first listened to it, I wasn't obsessed. But then since
when you were editing it, right?
When I was editing it, it grew on me. And then we also listened to some other sort of like, what do you call it? Dubstep, not techno. Dubstep mixed with metal. And it didn't.
Yeah, this is pretty.
What else would you call it? I don't know what to call it.
I would call it dubstep, but I'm sure we'll be corrected. You let us know.
I would say that like Kezo's mixing of the metal with his sounds is like really, really good. I like the way he does it versus the way I heard it in other scenarios.
I love how you said that. Kezo's mixing of the metal.
Of the metal. I don't know.
Punk rock tried to kill the metal. But they failed.
Oh my God.
As they were stricken down.
To the ground. Anyways, yeah. So yeah, I feel like I wasn't that impressed in the moment, but it did really grow on me over time. And I also really like that he has this sort of consistent branding. Like we're looking at orange again with more like tattoo style graphics, and that's cool.
Yeah.
I like that.
100%.
It's like very, he's like got a brand. So it's cool.
Yeah. So this was requested by a patron.
It was. It was requested by Clay.
Shout out to DJ Clay.
DJ Clay. Oh yeah.
DJ Clay. He's actually one of my drum students. So shout out to Clay. Thanks for requesting this, dude. And I hope it's good.
I hope so,
because
too.
If it's not good, I'm not listening to you anymore.
Oh my
DJ
God.
Clay. No, I'm just playing. Okay, cool, guys. So without further ado, we're about to check out Kezo and Atreyu. But just before we do, we have a merch sale running right now. You can grab the sweater I'm wearing, the t-shirt she's wearing, the hat she's wearing with 15% off using the code STICKTRIX. And it is titled STICKTRIX because we brought back the Defend STICKTRIX tee, because a lot of you have been emailing me asking to get a hold of that. So it's back on the merch store. We have a ton of other stuff on the merch store. 15% off. Top of the description along with the merch link. With that said, let's get into it. We're checking out. Oh, it's titled Battle Drums. I didn't even notice that.
Oh, and like it's a wolf or a dog bursting out of a snare. So that's pretty sick.
You know what though?
What?
I'm so proud that you know that that's a snare drum.
I've been taking lessons.
Because as of a year, you have been. Because as of a year ago, you would have had, that could have been a bongo. Right?
I know my bongos, but.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
You love your bongos.
I love my bongos.
You know your bongos.
I love my
but
bongos.
But it could have been anything else.
I would have just said a drum. Just bursting out of a drum. Yeah.
All right, guys, let's get into it. When these dark days turn to black, pain hangs round like a plague in your stomach. And these dark days. Fuck it all. That was a really cool way to start it up.
It was.
Oh, damn, dude.
It's a party now. So this is it, where you take a stand. Okay. You clench your fists and draw a line in the sand. Close your eyes, pray for strength. Don't even give a fuck.
Don't even give a fuck.
Last a lifetime. The pain hangs round like a
plague in your stomach. Voice.
And these dark beats turn to flat lines. You better start running. I can hear the battle drums coming. Oh shit.
About to drop. I can hear the battle drums coming. Oh no, I thought I was gonna hit there.
More anticipation. 1, 2, 3, go!
Oh!
Oh my God! Oh my God! Wolf in the face! Whoa! Guitar moment!
Guitar moment! That's a great tone. Ooh, I love that guitar. Yeah.
That's so cool. So this is it, when you take a stand. Oh, dude. You clench your fist and draw a line. Dude, this is pretty sick.
Yeah, super sick. Oh, I broke my mic.
Oh my god. I love that.
Got me on the first time, and got me on the second too.
Yeah. First time I was like, whoa. I can hear the metal drops.
This is really cool.
Yeah, it is really cool. Is that Kazo?
Kazo and Bless the Fall.
Oh, wait, is that him in the top left? Is that what he looks like?
Yeah, that's
him.
Oh,
yeah, that's him.
That's
oh my god, he's from Texas too.
Right on.
Damn.
Kazo and Bless the Fall.
Yeah, oh, and then the Bad Omen song.
Yeah.
Damn, I like it. I dig that.
I had a ton of fun. What did you like better? So we've checked. This is our second time listening to Kazo do a collab with another artist. And the first time we heard Kazo with Bad Omens on the song Suffocate. And then the second time was today.
Yeah, I think.
So which did you like better, this or Suffocate?
I think this.
Definitely.
Yeah, you too?
Definitely.
Yeah, I don't know why. It just kind of like, I feel like the mix wasn't, not mix as in like the way that you're supposed to use mix, but like the mixture of the two different the genres mixture, was kind of like better in this one.
Yes.
Like it was very, it was just nicely mixed. It was like nothing was startling or too intense, even though like maybe it was supposed to be like that in the Bad Omen song for like effect, but I just like the way that they mixed with each other better 100%. In this song.
100%. The Bad Omens track to me felt like, don't get me wrong, it was a good, it was a fun song.
It was good. Like I said, it grew on me.
I really like the Bad Omens parts in that track.
Yeah, me too.
But the thing about that track for me was just that like it felt like we had, okay, Bad Omens turn.
Yeah.
Okay, they're done. All right, now Kazo, it's your turn.
Yeah.
Okay, now we're done with that. All right, now Bad Omens, you're up again. That's what it kind of felt like.
Wasn't as integrated.
No, this is kind of like it's very meshed together.
Very meshed together.
Even the way like Kazo's part came in underneath that guitar and where we would drop out into the tagline that we kept hearing, like the battle drums come. That was really cool.
That was really cool.
I thought it was sick all around. Definitely cool.
Yeah,
I would
too.
Have definitely 10 out of 10 jam that again. So yeah, thank you to DJ Clay. You didn't let me down.
Yeah. He's safe.
Yeah. I'm being so savage. I'm just joking around. You know that. All right, cool, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction video. First impressions, thoughts on the song Battle Drums by Kazo and Atreyu. If you did, make sure to let us know by hitting the like button. It'd mean the world. Remember, we have a merch promo. 15% off this sweater, that t-shirt, that hat, and any of the other stuff on the merch store. We'll put some of the designs on screen real quick so you can check them out. Outside of that, you can connect with us further on our social media pages. They're on the screen for you right now, and then as always, in the description below. Thank you so much for checking out this video, and we will see you guys all very soon with something new.